Hello students, this is Srikanth Advarti. You watching Srikanth Adult Chemistry. So now we discussing about conversion 8. This is the last conversion. The top 8 conversions or best 8 conversions. In the conversion 8, we convert the amines to nitro compounds. So here we convert the amines to nitro carbons. So I just start with two carbons, that is RCH2NH2 primary or CH2NH2, and these primary amine undergoes diazonation with NaNO2 plus HCl at 0 to 5 degrees centigrade. So in the first step, the primary amines are converted into the diazonium salt. In the first step, the primary amines are converted into the diazonium salt. So in the second step, these diazonium salt undergoes hydrolysis. They can be formed the alcohols. Primary alcohols with loss of dinitrogen and hydrogen chloride. So in the second step, the diazonium salt can be converted to the primary alcohols by undergoes hydrolysis with loss of dinitrogen and hydrogen chloride. This is second conversion. Now third one. In the third conversion, the primary alcohols are react with the red phosphorus and hydrogen iodide. It can be formed the alkanes. What happened in the third step? The primary alcohols are react with red phosphorus and hydrogen iodide. They can be formed the alkanes, and then these alkanes are react with fuming nitric acid. What is fuming nitric acid? These alkanes are in the next step, the alkanes are react with the fuming nitric acid and they can be formed the nitro compounds. So this is the way to convert the amines to nitro carbons. So once again check the process. So I start with primary amines, and these primary amines undergoes diazonation with a diazonation mixer, that is NaNO2 and HCl or nitrous acid at 0 to 5 degrees centigrade. It can be formed the diazonium salt. In the next step, the diazonium salt undergoes hydrolysis and form the primary alcohols by the loss of dinitrogen and hydrogen chloride. In third step and next step are the primary alcohols are converted into the alkanes by reacts with the red phosphorus and hydrogen iodide. Then the alkanes are react with the fuming HNO3. They can be formed the nitro compounds, and this is the process. So here also I can show the how to convert the nitro compounds to primary amines. The nitro compounds are directly converted into the primary amines by reduction. When nitro compounds are undergoes reduction, they can be formed the primary amines. So for heat reduction, we have the various process. One is it is undergoes hydrogenation in presence of palladium or platinum or nickel catalyst, or reacts with LiAlH4, lithium aluminium hydride. So we call as LAH also. So it can undergoes reduction with by taking hydrogenation in presence of platinum or palladium or nickel catalyst, or undergoes reduction with lithium aluminium hydride, or it undergoes reduction with tin and HCl mixer, or iron and HCl mixer. So this is the way to convert the nitro compounds into the primary amines. So the nitro compounds convert into the primary amines by the reduction process. For the reductions, we have the three ways. One is hydrogenation with palladium, platinum, nickel metal. Another is reduction with lithium aluminum hydride, and third reduction process tin and hydrogen chloride or iron and hydrogen chloride mixture. So this is the way to convert the amines to nitrocarbons and nitrocarbons to amines. So thank you students. If you like my concept, please like my videos, please subscribe to my channel and please share my videos. Thank you. Next topic we discussing about organic reagents. Okay, thank you.